it's just half 11 and no one's called me a fat bastard yet. Things are going quite well, I think.
Thank you. Thank you. Do
because I know you're very far away, so listen very closely. I'm going to tell you a story. I'm going to tell you a fucking story. Or find me a fucking chair because I'm tired of standing up for this. Can't believe I took a shower for this.
That's a stool. Now you're taking a stool.
Once upon a time, there was a man called Mucky Pup, and they looked like these guys. There was a man called Mucky.
Yeah!
apparently normal thing that you should do in a rock show is introduce the band and all that. All-star crew, all the way from Bergenfield, New Jersey, Morrissey's little brother, say hello to EVS. The new home of rock and roll. Say hello one time to Glenn playing the other guitar.
Glenn, yay, Glenn.
Yeah. Rock on Nashville. All the way from Brussels, Belgium. From Brussels, Belgium playing the bass. Say hello one time to Mark.
Rock on, Mark.
Rock on, Mark.
Rock on, see.
See, this is only 1 hour of your life. This is just 1 hour of your life. But to make this 1 hour possible, it took like plane flights all over the globe to get these idiots together. It took endless minutes of practicing.
Endless minutes.
I'm supposed to insult the audience, not the band. I'm sorry.
Oh,
and playing spectacularly behind a drum set. Barely awake. Will you please say hello to Kevin?
Hi, Kevin. Good dog.
Shut up. And I'm your bubbly host. The always spectacular and wonderful me.
I don't know when, 'cause I'm stuck in prison for watching.
Yes.
Bitch, 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 bitch.